What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Gaming with the Wolfpack. This episode, we're on SmackDown Live in Universal Mode.
Match the intensity that Karrion Kross brings with him to the ring. I mean, just look at the fire in his eyes.
Well, to tell you the truth, I find it hard to look Kross directly in the eyes. It's just too intimidating. And I know many of his past opponents feel the same way. It's as if he looks at everyone as
Braun
potential prey.
He certainly he is a fearsome presence tonight. He's trying to fear in his opponent tonight and bend him to his will.
We ain't seen
in
him on SmackDown in a minute.
But tonight he faces Braun Strowman, an absolute nightmare opponent for even the toughest superstars.
Yeah, you have to think he's been dreading this match on some level. Braun always uses his time in the ring to strike fear into the WWE universe, reminding us, the locker room, and everyone else that we should all be afraid of the monster among men. Strowman seems to always come in the ring with pure malice in his eyes. Does that incredible fury give him an edge in this matchup?
It absolutely can. That bloodlust can drive Braun to do superhuman things inside the ring. But he also can't lose sight of the task at hand. The goal here is to win, not break the other guy into a million pieces. Braun needs to stay focused and not let his rage blind him.
Oh, man, check out this power. You know what gorillas call that? A Strowman press. Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Blackjack!
Face first. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. And down with the suplex. He went right into that turnbuckle. DDT! All the momentum is with Strowman right now. Yeah, it's impressive how even with his rage boiling over, Braun is still obviously focused on getting this match won.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Are you kidding me?
He ain't got to do anything like that.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Braun Strowman is being Braun Strowman.
Two. Oh, he answers back on the monster. Karrion finally creates some more offense for himself.
Good chance for Kross to gain his wits about him.
Climbs back into the ring.
That's a whole lot of weight to be doing.
Vicious.
Offense against Kross here. Yeah, but Kross just has to revert back to his killer instincts to regain control.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Oh, the reversal by Kross.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And that attack might actually strike some fear in Strowman for a change.
A fearsome attack from the ever-intimidating Karrion Kross.
Up to the back of the neck.
Kross came back up.
You can feel the ground shake with everything Strowman is doing. This is what happens when you meet a monster.
Dudes on his off just in.
You ain't lying.
He's able to count.
Just a little bit, just
and
a little
Kross
bit.
Kross champion, he can't be losing like this.
Kross finds a way to answer back.
This is Braun Strowman.
This is the monster.
Able to get the advantage here.
Strowman quickly moves.
Could have been over right there.
Uh-oh. Look at that.
Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
Karrion Kross got him leaking.
Oh,
he threw him. He's too big.
Oh, his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's got him scouted. Solid punch. And he retaliates on Strowman.
Matchup.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run.
Nice choke slam.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee. Elbow drop.
What's coming next? Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Knee strike.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
And Cross can't find an answer for these attacks, right?
Well, someone dominated that match.
He did. And he just bent the champion, so.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Corey, what does it mean to be in the ring with the Beast incarnate? Simply put, Cole, it means doom for any athlete across
the world. Sheamus came out the gate bringing it.
There's a little that can slow the Beast down.
And he's going to need to be careful with the man he's facing. Sheamus always has a short fuse. And I've seen the anger in him building for some time now. His temper is flaring.
Trying to make sure the Beast don't come out, don't even come out the corner.
Step in the ring with the Celtic Warrior should be warned of an inevitable pounding.
Beast ain't even Kate got out the corner yet.
Gets in the ring, usually has a single destination.
I don't know what's going on with Brock Lesnar these last
Suplex City.
But he won the last time.
To the Beast stomping grounds tonight. Like you said, Cole, I'm sure that's Brock's plan. But even if we don't make it all the way to Suplex City proper, I fully expect Brock to try and win the hometown advantage by forcing this to be his kind of fight. Return fire on the Celtic Warrior.
Pretty even.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Go behind. Suplex City, population you.
Entered Suplex City early this time.
He said, we. It just took a long time last time. Ain't get to show you all the attractions and all the sightseeing memorial and stuff like that. Where we're busy and show you everything.
Yeah, and Brock is firing on all cylinders. The Beast is unleashing his fury in the ring. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. Gets him with the counter.
I don't know, Sheamus is surely entering Suplex City and not doing. Not really ain't doing nothing in there.
Take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
This is the level of destruction the Beast incarnate's capable of. An unstoppable offensive force. Oh, right. Yeah, that's an attitude behind it. He may be in a bad. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Good luck getting out of this.
Got out of Kimura.
That's one way to do it. Lesnar just ragdolled to the outside. He's taking this to the floor now. And Sheamus is countered. Tables. He's in under the ropes.
Really just laying it in.
Lesnar quick to counter.
DDT.
Clothesline. Well, that'll leave a mark.
He's going out there talking to Paul.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Reversal on top of reversal. Two.
Three.
think these two don't be reversing.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal throw. Deadlift back suplex. Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. Oh, there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
Just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the beast more?
I can see it on his face. Sheamus is ready to reload and get back on the attack after that kick out.
You know he Brock Lesnar.
Big knee buys him some time. Close line. Oh, what impact.
Let's do it one more time.
Bicycle knee strike. On the jaw. He turns it around.
Back to his leg city.
And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
Suplex City. Legs caught. Clothesline takes him down. Get a body. Oh, the final time. Bullwark is in. Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
His wing got up too.
And a bad exchange there for Lesnar.
Pivotal time now as the beast is in real peril.
Takes from Sheamus. Another cut. That'll cost some teeth. Flores takedown. Turning the tables. Oh, man, that was nasty. Is Brock really in this position?
Flores down.
Two. Three. Sheamus gets the win.
That was pretty good, Matt.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And across from him is The Undertaker, who has managed to endure and
Undertaker
outlast multiple eras of WWE history.
Many of his greatest opponents have added their names to the Hall of Fame. But the Last Outlaw still roams WWE, restless for battle, looking for fights and dealing out justice. Oh my, sent flying. That'll do some serious damage.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Kick right to the back. He reverses it. A running Dragon Rana. Spectacular.
Undertaker really is
has an awe-inspiring and intimidating presence in the ring. Do you think he gets inside his opponent's head a little?
Absolutely, Cole. Even the bravest superstars are going to be shaking in their boots just a little bit when you face the dead man. And Taker knows how to leverage his opponent's fear into a winning strategy.
Insulting. Oh, target of the arm. Well-placed attack on Taker there. Was looking for a fight, and he found one. Oh, good night.
Oh, the DDT.
Oh, big uppercut. Undertaker gets reversed.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
For the last ride.
From way up high. Oh my God!
The Undertaker just ended this.
One, two, three.
I think I had a Shredder Monster who's the real monster.
Uh-oh, we got trouble. Where is he? And he's looking for him in the entranceway. And from behind.
He's still coming at the Undertaker.
Attack, an ambush from behind.
He is.
This is horrible.